Let's get ready to rumble!
Don't hate the players, just hate the game. When you're at war, everybody has claimed to fame. We the people of the 1812 fight for U.S. freedom, a political breakthrough.
Player wanted for the pick, was a leader of a great land. Madison, the president, he coached with a steady hand, declaring war on a nation for the first time. Kettle wondered what was going on in his mind. The Christmas season ships, which was one of his grievances, capturing sailors who had American allegiances, blocking the port to allow free trade. Ongoing problem, a continuous blockade. First Lady of the House, Dolly T. Madison, saved important docks and a portrait of Washington. The Brits are on the way to set fire to the place. Everyone was frantic, save whatever, it's a race. Some call her a fake, the accolades were hijacked. Servants saved the photo like first trained quarterback. To remove the pick, no time to react. Some say her account, or alternative facts. Old Jimmy's did the deed that old Dolly would claim. An American slave, on the sidelines he remained. He and other servants say the document is true. Here it goes, give credit to where credit is due.
Don't hate the players, hate the game. Remember the Titans, remember their names. We the people of the 1812 will fight for U.S. freedom, our political goal too.
The natives to a land that evolves and plays. Side with the Brits, so their America's where they stay. Tecumseh and his brother made a valuable choice. They sided with the Brits, then the natives had one vote. The leader made alliances with Indian mates. Well, they both lost their battle, so as our history states. Officer Harrison won the battle with Tippecanoe. Johnson slayed the chief with his ragtag war crew. American slaves, a dilemma they face. Do they fight for America or they go to embrace? Freedom that they wanted far away in another land. Friend of Mickey promises that you should now understand.
Don't hate the players, hate the game. Everybody plays positions, so hold in your brain. We the people of the 1812, a fight for U.S. freedom, a typical purview.
Charles Ball stole a base or two, became a fugitive slave after the war of 1812. Served well with the Battle of Bladensburg. His service didn't matter, the slavery he returned. Next up to bat is our guy King. Wrote a powerful poem to tell him what he can clearly see. Rockers were glad, the bombs bursting in there. Stark and Gofana was there. Is a way from the spit over the land of the free and the home of the brave. This unwarrantable war will be forgotten.
Don't hate the players, just hate the game. When you at war, everybody has claims to fame. We the people of the 1812 fight for U.S. freedom, a political breakthrough. Don't hate the players, hate the game. Remember the Titans, remember their names. We the people of the 1812 a fight for U.S. freedom, our political goal too. Don't hate the players, hate the game. Everybody had positions, so hold on your blame. We the people of the 1812 a fight for U.S. freedom, our political purview.